On Benghazi, as I said on Tuesday, Secretary Clinton must hand over her email server to an independent, a third-party arbiter. In terms of who that could be, Chairman Gowdy has already discussed a few examples: a federal inspector general, a retired judge, a professional archivist. All of those choices would be eminently fair and reasonable. And we need the secretary to do the right thing here so that we can get to the facts about what happened before, during, and after an attack on our people.